The Needles, Guns, and Chalk Podcast.
You're a veteran. You should be yelling. Because fuck you.
Because fuck you.
Because you should be proud as a veteran that your brothers and sisters died for the fact that they can do that shit.
I have one of my earphones off my head.
This is
you're yelling.
This is one fucking country you can do that in, and you can't do that anywhere else. You should be proud they are able to do that, whether you agree with the way they did it or not. This is a free country. I'm about to go to Vegas and put drugs in my butt and fucking freak out with a guy who puts a pillowcase over his house because marshmallow, and that should not be illegal, and neither should be fucking kneeling for the flag, and neither should be anything else that is a fucking victimless crime. You should be able to do the fuck you want to fucking do. Do drugs, fucking carry a gun wherever the fuck you want to, fuck everybody else. I don't give a fuck if you don't fucking make a victim out of your fucking crime. Fuck the fucking everybody. That's the way it's supposed to be.
Yeah. Yes. Welcome to America, motherfuckers. I can't believe in a speech about the NFL faking taking a knee. We heard Russian collusion, North Korean collusion, and drugs in men's butts.
And victimless crimes.
Dude, I'm...